What is a rootless cone? Rootless cone is, by definition, a cone built up by magma that isn't fed by a plumbing system from below. So the rootless cone is fed by lava coming from a lava flow, actually. And the explosions are because of interaction between water in, for example, wet sediments, a lake, a bog. So the steam explosions create the cone, which builds up over time.